Hello, good morning guys. This is today's is cranberry juice. I have here fresh cranberry from the garden, freshly picked from the garden here. This is about 2.5 cups. We'll see how many ml in ml juice in 2.5 cups of fresh cranberry fruit. See, if you like my video, please hit like and subscribe. We need the juicer here again. Then do our fresh cranberry fruit. Okay, let's do it. Okay. Turn it on.
Thank you.
many ml of fresh juice extract from the cranberry. It's only, how much was that? Mm-hmm. 125 ml of juice from out of 2 1/2 cups of fresh fruit cranberry we just made. 125 ml of pure extract cranberry juice. So this is the one we made. Okay, I got some thing to put it in there. Container to transfer the juice. Yeah, I just put so you can see. Just use glass for now. See? Okay, not much. That is the cranberry juice. Pure extract. Okay. And the waste, you don't need to throw it away because you can still use it. I will show you for my next video how you can use it. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Bye bye.